today's tutorial I am going to use wall on edge and also bead as a stamp. And for this, under start mechanical design, generative part design, and name it what you want. And in that I am going to use the parameter as 2 millimeter thick and 2 millimeter radius. Okay, and I am going to select that plane, X-ray plane, and make a rectangle 40-40 until this, and exit the sketch, and I am going to make a wall. Okay, and I am going to make a flange, select the flange icon and select that part, and it is 20 millimeter down length and 2 millimeter radius and 90 degrees. I am going to make another flange on this edge. Okay, I am going to make a flange on this edge. Okay, and I am going to make a flange on this edge. Now I am going to select the wall on edge icon, and I am going to select that edge, and the right I am going to use it -30, and the left -30 as well. And we can make as 20 length. And I am going to make a flange on this edge. And flange on this edge. Select edge on wall, and I am going to wall on edge, and I am going to select that edge, and in previews it was -30 -30, and I am going to leave it as it is, and I am going to make a flange on this edge and use flange on this edge. Now I am going to, under the tree, I am going to select those three and go in the transformation mirror, and is Z explain Uko, and I am going to use select that part on the insert transformation mirror. I am going to select YZ plane. They are not union, but it is okay. And on this surface I am going to sketch a line, exit the sketch, and I am going to under a stamp I am going to use bead, and the section radius, this is R1 3, R2 3, height is 3 millimeter, and the radius there is 2. And I am going to accept it. I suppose that because the hole is not union, we delete the mirror. Okay. And our sketch is deleted, and we are going to select that face, and we are going to draw a line, and we are going on the bead and I am going to use 2 1 millimeter height and 2 millimeter radius as shown in that way, and it is okay. Now we are going to select the bead under insert transformation rectangular pattern, and the first direction 20 is too big. I am going to make it 10. Preview, and I am going to use 7, and in the second direction I am going to use 2 and select that direction, and 20 is low, and I am going to use 30. Preview, I am going to use 40 and preview. Okay. Is what we need. Okay, now we are going to select those things, and I am going to make a transformation mirror, and I am going to select that that plane UCO. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.